break it to sip and to my protea.
Ah, my daughter. I'm going for a very important meeting.
Daddy, in this room.
Well, I need to go. I have something for you here, okay? I want you to go shopping. Spoil yourself a little bit, okay?
Okay, ma. Thank you.
If you should need more, let me know. Call me.
Okay.
And if anything at all, just call me. Okay? Good. All right. Thank you very much, too.
Oh, you're looking so beautiful.
Oh, you know your daddy.
Okay, Dad, have a great day.
Lovely. Lovely. So, boys, we're going for a very, very important meeting. I'm sure you know what is expected of you.
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
And help the boy wash it. My boss!
Yes, sir!
Sorry, we can't allow you to go.
You can't allow me to go where? What's the meaning of this?
Your father is not here and we can't allow you to go.
But who told you if my father is not around, I can't go out?
That's the command from him.
Madam, in that case, we are going with you.
Please, I'm begging you. Just leave me for today, okay? I need to go alone. Please. Daddy, can you please tell your bodyguards to leave me at least for today? Daddy, but I need to go alone. What? Dad! Daddy! Dad! Hello? Well, in that case, just go and put on something else. Please, I'm really sorry. I wanted to let you do something for me, but it's okay. So you can go now. Okay. Thank you very much. Imagine how it's gonna feel being in this water.
Wow.
Yes. Let me just have a feel of it. What have I done?
You told us to change and we came back wearing them.
I was waiting for you and you weren't coming, so I left.
Madam, you have to follow us back to the
now?
Yeah.
No, not until I finish swimming.
Madam, you come out from the water or I'll join you in the
pull me out?
Yes.
Fina, what's the meaning of this? Why do you want to pull me out? I'm swimming, can't
you? Are you coming out?
Why are you following me?
You don't have to repeat this mistake again.
Which mistake?
Yeah, as she says, we don't want to repeat the same mistake again.
Ah, but do you want to see my nakedness? Or are you two planning to rape me? Why are you following me? Is there any other door back there where I'm going to elope? Please don't follow me. Don't follow me.
I'm a slave.
You know that he loves you. He's just protecting you. Listen, since your mother's death, you've been his very best friend. Daddy wants you to grow up to be a very decent woman. Oh, that's how she says, I'm married now. I'm a shame. I don't know what to do. That's what I say. You're a very beautiful girl. So we all want you to grow up to be a very decent woman. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Auntie Jennifer, I have only one friend.
I know. But I'm also your friend. I'm your friend. I'm your mother. I'm your everything. Nah, I like that smile. Yes, that is my girl. Should I fix you a drink? Okay. I'll be with you in a jiffy. Yeah. Keep that smile, okay? Keep it. Good.
Bodyguards, why are they following me around like this? Daddy. Daddy, I'm talking to you. How come all these bodyguards are now following me as if I don't know how to take care of myself? Daddy, you should have been there to see the way they embarrassed me. Why are you embarrassing me with all these bodyguards? And you call me your favorite girl? Daddy, I don't like them all. I don't want all these bodyguards hanging around me.
Of course, you're my favorite. Without you, my life wouldn't be what it is today. You are my favorite daughter. You see these bodyguards? They are here to protect you. We are in very dangerous times, and it's about your safety. Look, I've given you everything, education, Everything, everything. You don't lack anything. It's your safety that matters. As for these bodyguards, they will be here all the time.
But Daddy, I'm a big girl and I can take very good care of myself. I don't need them hanging around me. I mean, Daddy, I don't like them.
You're a big girl. Oh. Is that what you think about yourself? Big girl. You can be big in size, big in age, big everywhere and in everything, but you're not big and knowledgeable enough when it comes to life matters. I am telling you, you need to be protected. And as long as you remain under this roof with me, you will do what I say. I'll have to decide what you do. Understand? As for the bodyguards, they will remain here and they will protect you. What do you mean? Nonsense.
Thank you.
Don't you thank me at all. I'm just being good. I just want to be a good daddy.
I'm not sure if you're a good person. Oh, yeah, princess, I'm going to wait to house.
Oh, please,
it's
a
cat.
Ah,
Your hair is so nice.
Let me grab some medium.
Miss Cynthia. She can have her hair, long hair.
Oh, Kitty, no, she should. Can you say anything? I was going to wash the car. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Nice.
Ah, don't you remember the dress? You bought it for me.
Where?
At the boutique.
Wow! I didn't know it was so nice though.
You bought it for me.
I know, but I didn't know it was so nice. The color.
You don't see the beauty of it.
It's so beautiful.
It's looking very good on you.
Wow. And it's you. I wish I could go with you.
So, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Sweetheart, listen, you have to let her go. Your dad wouldn't like her seen hanging around like this. Okay. He'll be here in due time. So, find it a very polite way and tell her. Okay.
Yes, yes.
Good girl. Do it.
Thank you.
Fina, Fina.
I wish I could go with you tonight. But my daddy will be home very soon, and you know him.
I know.
So we just have to, you know, make it tomorrow.
Yeah, I understand, okay? So I'll see you tomorrow.
Of course!
Very early.
Of course!
Oh, look at this girl. Okay, bye-bye. Alright, bye-bye, Tina.
I'm going to go to the house.
Yeah, why you're not the kitchen? Yeah, because you're part. What?
My name is Dasi.
You.
But you're missing one.
I mean, I'm in for what?
Martin.
You. Bye bye.
Bye.
Won be boy cha na dia ana ye som no na ko wo be yi no awia no de ato na chi no watu fa no de na dia ko duo simple
se de bia mi won na be ka chi wa ka simple
hey who stop
jinao aka koi me ka chi la wo se se o ni eja ni koko ja ma me no a o ba fa uru kan gale wo ho bo ho de ja wo ro ba bia Nature clean and son of a fear, and you be a local girl.
Papa, me jarry with you.
Men are the abbey seven of Abraham Oba Oro, Obua. Yima, a dear seven of my catcher, oh, my meal. Men can't just away a bay for the bay yet. Ain't the mammy, and in the chuck idea. Ah.
Afana ja ejo mu dudu e me de ko ja ma me na e de
wo o ma o sei o charge ya hin
wa
anyi niska su aburo no u si okon yo ya u hun se ni o si kali ja no so hun se o si kali ja no
se no de ja
ah eye wo wo ye gusue ni papa papa mi de ya me tu asi wu ni me tu ko yo wo hin mo ma wiade wo pere ho
da to
What are you doing? And then you move. Fama saw the circle to me. Fason the circle to
all.
Oh,
baby,
I'm
coming to
the
bonus. I'm coming
to the account. I'm coming to the account. I'm coming to the
account. I'm coming to the account. I'm coming
to the
No, for no matter, I don't want consuming. I mean, maybe consume.
Sir, who dear, you want his own consume? So, baby, you slow her. Any one tells you, I never would have thought to talk to
her. But I had to be on the sound, so Jenny.
My minute, dear head. Oh, no, she had a hungry boy. Duke Grand and Boy, two never cut away, and any. Ne oni nani crash se kura asem foforo. Bey fo e ne papa.
Oh, DSP Ajikun.
Yes sir.
Thanks so much for your visit and I hope you will pay this kind of visit often.
Thank you Mr. Akoto for giving me such a welcome.
Yes, yes.
Since I came to this district and once in a while I have to pay, the big ones a visit for them to know that DSP Ejekun is in this community and they're making sure that security is, intact in this area. So I decided to pay a visit today.
Thank you.
That's why.
Thank you so much. And apart from that, we are friends. And this friendship, I hope, will last for a very long time.
Thank you, sir.
Mm?
Thank you, sir.
Okay, good. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. Have you met my daughter?
No.
Oh, I have a daughter. I have my only one daughter that
and
I love
so
much. Oh, she's in. Sewa! Sewa! Come over.
Daddy, you called me?
Yes, my dear.
Yes,
my only daughter. Sewa.
No.
She completed school in Edinburgh, Scotland.
Mm.
And she's back. And we are planning as to what to do next as far as her education is concerned. Sewa.
Yes, Dad.
Meet DSP Ajeku. Very helpful to us in the community.
Thank you, sir. I'm blessed.
Mr. Akoto.
Yes.
Your productions are always good.
Thank you very much.
Have a nice meeting, okay?
All right. Okay. Have you eaten?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right.
Excuse me.
No worries.
Anyway, so.
You have a very beautiful day.
Of course, of course.
What is she doing now?
Well, we are now planning as to what she will do next.
Anyway.
All right.
I will leave.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Cheers. 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 All right. So I know a bit time in jazz, I know for you.
I'm in town, Chana.
What time in Chana? Umushi, the Cassim Beatra won't see it. It's a dear idea, mouse or so. A young lady, a bronoma, and Cabber Brown was no boom penny for. Nay, penny moo will be beer or the amount. Also, the anyawa.
I mean, boo,
boom. A deacon consent, dear. And you free from by a cranam semi catcher, and I'm by an of a beaky. A year, yes, Anna, Merefia. Woo, inu se wana. Oh, sorry, and I woo dinu hokon consan, I woo candy in me in a fanon. Abronoma, ube ya rio. Mamino, on tissa de ya near come. Ye can watch one, ye can watch one, no, why you shin a femme was a.
We are mea.
Me ya was saying, they are making it. They are making it. Uber Jedi said, you flow for more by my farmer, mean Jan de Kujan. She so chroma say, ya prince, who are prayer prince, want to me do my mini fio and sort of. Me do my mini fio, no massas and so walk a cran and no sort of. Me free one of Baby Drew has a noon soon to be a me buy a cran and walk cran, mamma. I want to be by me till I say, Mammy, I have born a baby. I'm so on your baby fool.
Bray, my papa can't amp. Papa says a baby 4 year wa. We age you crowd rating if you and no be not the iron. Mammy, not shut the pan or didn't be ye not cut out when you know who she. That's in sort of when you fear and any baby and I why you're pessa with Jenny D. Made a family moon. So I'll call your boy with your wife and family. Obey, come with the iron coin.
Papa, ah, na basa bi odi ne namo no ze tefre na o chinchimo pa ya mo hwede eba mso ah dabro bi aka tro ze hunam bi ta wo ho ama ka ba firi ko na ofa bi ka na be wo ba we ya ho na be wo afa firi o chi ai fo o te tenet ne kakra na aka na ba be power ni su bi a
Mr. Goff. Mr. Goff.
All in the name of Sawakoto Peso Sujani. Oh,
yes, Simon. My name is Nintia, so Peso Sujani, you said, then you know, Madame Omeka say any empathy, a baby, Jan and a man.
Hey, Nediani Polo Peso Sujaya, cause you are to meet him and his sister.
Hi, now call all my and your man in Pue. Call my and your man.
The piano by your man, or quite while you're bidding the chiaco.
Some days scan on me painting, made dinner to no maquayaman.
It's all their own worried that.
Made you muscle.
Hey, Yaman, I don't find what to meet you, Trinity.
You're a bomb, Pablo, may I say, Bobby, man. You must have made your yard, Hobby.
Hey!
Mukwa hifan mama mi bruni mi bruni. On a cassa cochucusia, Nancy.
Mam Patro, Cusani, a chibiaman.
Impentro.
Mam
Patro, Mobua.
A chibiam,
Munchicus, Yabiaman, Mempesa. I didn't know what to do, Passa. I didn't know the piano mummy and son. At that dinner, Muyasa. Eh? Munkocket, Yonam, the Moko Munko says, Yona, Munchifo Famano, Henri, on Ticusian, mammy. On di mammy.
Again, we didn't call, but now you're ready.
Oh, okay. I've already spoke with Pat.
Okay.
It's your back candy and move away.
I flew with you.
I'm not
maybe come with him.
You can also get a boyfriend if you want to.
Who will marry me in this condition? You don't get it, do you? I don't know how to do anything. All I know how to do is to light the stove and boil some water. That's it.
But I could teach you how to cook, but because of your father, I can't do that.
I don't know what to do again. What is so wrong for me to, you know, learn how to do all this? What is so wrong with it? Just forget about this. Enough about all this.
Let's forget about this, okay? Yeah, yeah, time will change, eh?
Clear the table. Oh, we have right. Somewhere to go. Have you forgotten what we talked about?
You see, forgotten. It's because of Mike. Sister, I beg you. Let me put that in. Okay. I'm ready. I wouldn't take a handbag. Okay. I have my phone.
So you can go now?
Yes! Right. I hope you didn't.
You came.
Don't mind.
Let's go.
Thank you. Tell the boy to iron my clothes for me. I have a meeting to attend in an hour's time.
Yes, sir.
And where is Sawa? Since I returned, I have not seen her.
She's in her room.
She's in her room?
Yes, sir.
Doing what? What is it? What is it? Is she sick? What is it? Tell me, is she sick?
I went to her room. I don't know, she says she wants to be by herself. Alone.
And what is wrong with that?
I want her room to be there, but she refused.
Maybe she's not hungry. Oh, so does my daughter cry? She does. So, what is it about?
Sir, with all due respect, I think she wants to be free.
She wants to be free. So are you saying my daughter is not a free girl? I give her bodyguards. I let her go wherever she wants to. She has all the cars available. She has bodyguards. And she wants to be free. I don't understand. And what did you tell her?
So I think she's right.
She's right. Are you the one to determine what is right in this house? So I give you room to do whatever you want to do in this house. You take my money and do your hair, that your stupid hair. Paint your lips, dress like some Indian mummy.
You know what? You are a very stupid woman.
Shut up! Don't sell me. If you think you are too much for me in this house, you know what you do? Bring me my briefcase and I'll take money and pay you off. You think I need somebody like you in this house after all? Just get off from my face. Out. Get off! Lousy house keeper. I don't even know the reason why my wife, when she was on her sick bed about to die, insisted that I should keep you as a caretaker in his house. You lousy woman. Nonsense. Foolish. And what is that, Sawa herself? Wants to be free. Your bodyguards will follow you wherever you go. Because you are my only daughter.
Talking to me as if I was born yesterday. All because of the love I have for your daughter. This man is not being fair to me. It's not fair. You tell you, Dad. I'm so sorry.
ni papa mu pa akura no abofra mfa oba nkojira habam emiemianu miemianu miemianu sa
na se wo kwa na wo ka e bia de wo ka e wo mu efia so ho di bi ma me ya wo ka se e lukura se e lukura me da ja tu
na na ho de me ko
ah na ti yo
na na
wo wo
yo
wo fi wo
do ki na o mi huni
Ele me sorry now. And the tea yes.
Na na
ni me ko.
Ni
se o ba za be bi. Ah, we dey see. Enyi mre. The best market was in if we need to baby also. Ni mo ba ta
ko bi a
ho na ya ye dia di ogo.
Sa.
Me nte ogo no.
Pe
dia le to ko no.
Ai
le bi fi gbogbo. Ai o to an mi nu nu ti o to twia. O wo twi. Na de nka ti ni da ware am bebe wu. Na dia pe.
Mate na na.
Ti ni ya so so.
So
ati.
Me ba ndemo.
Mate ya brent. Kokotako.
Nana Ukraine. Acho mi.
She kunim. Mo modina ko dia na si. Na ka chon se se mi so mra di si a. Mi twa no nim ye mi na ma na mra di si a. Fati. Mi hari yo. Oh.
Good night.
The person probably go many months to work on me, which is way. We are bring Paul, where you want, you want Ukraine in your crimes and mammy, the idea. What bar? Fine. With what bar, Pesabi Church or Manamo, the Bribiano, where were teacher Manamo? It is Uncle Fortin, whom the market was some pain, one in Yay, Sinu D. Mimpe. Pablo Manuka's and a case, they will be a macacho.
And I said,
my Catch us a sound of fool in the moon. Then pet. So no big diagro. The subject of that only a watch here diagro. I got a throw. Then who saw you in the banner? Who knew? Tell us over, Pammy.
Eh, so would a woman cry? I can't crave in a mere mobile snake.
Yaman coy, would you grab me a cool crown, my man? That truck would be a swatch. Thought that your body says you'll keep my brother kill you, you know. Okay, the old one is safe. Why is this here? Hello, Penny, be a friend, Dickie, the son. Obeka won asem kire mi se wodi ma che nkofo abekuo e na mo fifi fuma no na nwi nwi me yi e pompo ye bo won ani mi aden
eja oja obo
aden won sai
eja koto won anu ma o suba ya na me fae
suba ba na me
ni ni oye na me
let's say de bi ke beka e rokre
de eja wodi ma che e mefu
bra me fae ma
it means me nya sa
ofo e na me chiba If you can tell me to know, I think you can open up. But you know,
it is a way
out of what you are. What do you mean?
It means me, sir.
Assassinate your son, and I am what son, I assassin and Pippi.
Papa, why would you say, sir, Brantian, sir, for crowd? What can any crowd?
Oh, I have a swap, I have a swap opening, I have a swap.
So, on Pemerson, pen on Pemerson.
Say, you look at him. You might catch away and look at him, yes, I need good money and who feet. Make control. What you say? Who be I'm still wanting to know. A whole margin, a you for Jamaica, warning them and never be margin or what I find. But Yabagan, Subamboni and I do what I'm sure. Yaba. So change the Bia. What you say? No, it's not for the book.
What do you mean?
Oh,
so this is
More down. Come on, get out of my face.
Where are you?
Papa, I'm in the bowl. Don't say that. Papa, I'm going to go.
Where do you dear?
Who
need you? Your young man, and what did you suffer down? Since your mommy, you suffer down, and for another trip. That's how boy you were crazy. Fishing, I hear to music.
Document is your color of the man.
Who got to the credit card and a man? I'm on.
You'll be something, Papa, and I'm so off a beach, you know. Would you mind?
I'm a bit tired.
Hey, Nico says, there I go. Then I'll catch him, Papa.
Huh?
Who are you? Then I'll catch him, Papa.